Those mirrors seem important.
We just have to bounce the light around the room. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
Seemed like such a good idea down there. More reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
That did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. Just to your left.
Got it. One more blade to go. How am I gonna get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. That did it. Down.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
No.
Chloe, I know where that is. It's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.
Right through Jeff and Elena. We've got to get back to the entrance.
Huh?
Nice. Clear. Come on. Oh, shit.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, I'll help you.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go.
Up.
Nate.
He's fine. Aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
Gonna get us all killed!
All right, buddy, let's go.
Come on, Chloe! I'll cover you! Hey, in here!
Elena, barricade the door.
Oh. Got it.
Come on!
Nate, we can't do this.
Just go!
Whoa! Bastard. I think we're clear. Oh, look out!
You're gonna be okay. Oh. Stay with me. Holy shit!
Come on, this way!
Effort, you'd think I'd known you longer, huh?
Oh.
Shit!
It's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice.
Can't.
Nate? Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
Right here!
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Here.
Chloe?
Up this way.
What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously. Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
This little man is Drake.
Did you carry him all the way from the temple? Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
My shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Come on. That is brilliant, mate. Yeah.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I said get up!
Run!
Stop that! You won't get far!
You
alright?
Yeah.
Keep going.
You're awfully close, mate.
Never better. You?
Nothing I want here. I think we lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
Nah. I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Huh. Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarević finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no. You're not coming with me.
Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
There's the water tower.
Right behind you.
Spread out! Head them off!
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am.
Did you find anything?
Nothing yet.
Gotta get a gun. See ya.
Found anything yet?
Nothing here.
Hey! There he is!
It's all clear.
All right, let's head to that water tower.
Gotta find a way up there. Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
See anything?
There's a fire escape up here, but I can't reach it.
All right, just wait up a sec. Okay.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
There you go. Hey, look what I found. Here we go.
What's the matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know what? I think it's blocked from the other side.
All right, I'll try to find another way around and unstuck it.
Good idea. All those years in the circus are paying off.
Yeah, very funny. You may be from the circus, but you're the one behind bars. Ah.
Any luck with that door? Hey, why don't you be a gentleman and open this door?
Ugh.
Hey, remember me up here? Get the door!
Back.
Close.
There we go. Try it now.
Okay. Oh. Now I'm impressed. Oh no. Hey, we got company.
Crap. Damn it.
We're up there on the left. Right.
Left and right, they're everywhere. Not bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that. Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now I'm going down there alone.
Nate!
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice looking
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go!
You alright?
Whoa. Yeah.
Right, be careful.
I love the smell of train yards in the morning.
Get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there? There's gotta be a way out of here. Get this old thing moving. Out there! Train's gone.
Well, I suppose it couldn't get any worse.
What was that, Jim? Shit! Oh, this is all I need. Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Train's gone, Chloe's on it, Elena's nowhere to be found. Now these two need to show up.
Train.
What are you, crazy?
Just get me close enough to jump.
Guess that answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
Haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on, hold on. You're almost there.
Just...
now! Jump! Oh!
Sorry, boys. Just needed to punch a ticket.
Thank you.
Someone will be along to take your drink order.
Oh, shit, what's that noise?